Hello, he's back again. He's back again. He's freezing cold because I've had to take my jumper off to get rid of the old smell of stuff. eBay pickup was a success. I am now 4 plastic shelving units light. There's a lovely young couple picked them up. They'll be using them in their shed, and it's nice to see things get put to good use to get the love they deserve. I'm quite a sentimental person, so a handful of trees would look good. For the first time, not too many. So we're carrying on from where I left off only a few moments ago for me. Now, I didn't want to have these so spread out. I had intended. I had intended to have them. Maybe two videos, one half, one other half, but sometimes things don't work out the way you want them to, so maybe I'll put the first two fairly close together and there is a method to my madness here. This is a wild area. There are, like I'm saying, paths, and I want to experiment with. Some of the new paths I found since that packing. A bit tall. Looking for the driftwood. I don't think I've seen it since the great dat packing reorganization. I'm seeing a lot more These won't go, but these did somewhere else, but yeah, whatever. Oh, there's the garbage. I was looking for that. Oh, we don't have any. I guess you can't put it here though, which is a shame. So it's the driftwood. I'll have to be a little bit more. So yeah, I'll experiment with the paths. I'll do more paths in rural areas. Here we'll just have to pretend there's a path, but I didn't even think about trying that. Wildflowers looks nice. Bit squarey there though. That's perfect combination actually for a trackside situation. That's nice. Wasn't quite what I was after, or what I was looking for, but you know. That sounds dead weeds, leaves. I can probably do some leaves. I'm not so sure about them. Maybe. If we were going for an autumnal theme. That's it. Why can't I pick it? Logs. Yes, that's... Unfortunately, I've covered everything with wildfires. They're not easy to see. Okay, that looks good. I think we can do some poppies now. Can't put them neither. Maybe they're obscuring the sunlight. Okay. We had done some bluebells. So how far down did we go? So I took the liberty of getting myself a drink. So this area will be quite quick to do because it's pretty much a natural embankment. So we'll just pop some staple maples around the place. Let them go over the edge ever so slightly because it's not a it's not a 90 degree. I think here we need them to rotate and do some rowan trees. Oh, I should be charging my phone. I do rowan trees now? I can't remember. There we go. Bush. Try and do these in the tight areas. I'm going to put these in now. Might keep Bush out of the park, or we might encourage Bush in the park. Probably, maybe a little bit of restraint. Now, let's go back to find where we did. Let's rotate. It's always good. See what you have or haven't done. There we go. I think we'll intersperse some bush along the way. Against the edges, that's worked out quite nice. Is this as far as we're going at the moment, or are we going further? Oh, we are going further. In that case, we probably want to make sure we've done everything here. A couple of trees there. So we're going to stay rowing trees on this side. There's not much here until here now, so that's good. See? This bit's all done. I think it's probably safe to say we've gone as far as here. No, happy to prove wrong. No, apparently we have gone as far as here. Those buildings. Map B325 allow you to draw some. They do allow you to draw some trees, so. Multiple IKEAs in this city. Right, let's do some bush. Sorry about that. Okay, well, see, that bit here just isn't. It was just uncalled for. I love that cement mound. That is indeed a thing of beauty. Just popping these in now where it looks. Need to do some fixing. I think we're okay there. This is the limit of what we were doing. Okay. Here we'll do two different trees. Okay, so obviously this isn't happening anymore. It's not a road. Ah! Oh, really? Bye then. They're overhanging. They're okay. Lots of blending to be done. So how you can easily miss something, you see, because all of the roundabouts look very similar. Not putting anything down because of the ramp for some reason. I'm not sure why. And I'm not going to argue with it. Okay, let's do some blending trees. On higher ground and then blend them in. Should probably rotate. Maple territory there. We blended those, didn't we? Yeah. There's a whole area here I've not touched. We'll do some blending here. We'll have to go back to the maples. That's close enough. That's just about acceptable. we can't see that. We'll pretend it's the middle of the road. So where's this park I kept seeing? It's not this one. It's not this one. It's somewhere here, isn't it? That's where we started. I'm going to keep going until we find it. So it's there? Well, I think it's to the right, but no, I've just found this, so... Maybe if I change for you again, I'll get it. Angle, even. There she is. Okay, now let's go for the ultimate tight space tree. Use this here now. A little bit. Yeah, a little bit too. That is that's acceptable. You can do this with them. I feel very delicate. Okay, let's do it area by area again. And let's go do some lovely little bushes. When we do rural, I'll do more paths. At the moment, it's just that you want wildlife there, have some wildlife. Mind out for the bears. You know, we're not giving you paths. Where we're going, or where you're going, you don't need paths. Gently bush anywhere that looks like it needs a bushing. I think by the end of today's episode we'll have made a new verb. To bush. To forest a small area of land with bushes because it looks nice. You can actually do this with MapB325 stuff and it looks the bomb, and that's why his stuff is the best. But might not be the best, but up with the best. In my opinion, his work is the best. But then I suppose it's a little more recent than most. And it could be argued that that's really intentional, it's just a happy accident. But, you know. Oh, we have to do some. So again, another map B325, you see. You can really do some nice things. I have been known to put flowers in cemeteries. White flowers. I find that quite touching. No discrimination. They also look good in church gardens as well. You see just at the samples, so it's not just his stuff. Although here we need a blending tree. But don't worry, we'll go back to the bush in a minute. I'm thinking something a little bit different this time. Oh, I've gone too far. In the buildings, but for foresty areas. Okay, that won't go there, will it? No. Okay, let's go back to the bush. On the bush in places like this. Okay. Also here I think some bluebells might be in order. I know they're blue bonnets, but like I said, I think of them as bluebells. And they make wooded areas look quite nice, and they do a good job. Certainly down here near that church as well, but we'll get to that. Let's push up. Oh, I've gone too far down, I need to go up. Yeah, so I'll look at walls and paths when I do rural. I'm going to do that industrial port city next. Oh, I've gone too far now. There we go. Need to worry about bushing up so much in there. It's just for filler now. There's that park that I forgot about, but remembered or found, stumbled upon. That has already been bushed. Can't be bushed. Shame I can't do anything there. do up here. It's quite nicely bushed. That's previously been bushed. Can't help thinking about, you know, the term to be ambushed now. Like our beloved former Prime Minister. He was ambushed by a cake when he was partying during lockdown. Well, here. Oh, that's a nice touch. Yeah, I like that a lot. Leave a little bit of green here as well, you know. Maybe even some space for poppies. Really do some bluebells. Let's pop some bluebells in the woods. Can't see any, but I can hear them being planted. The view from that station should be quite scenic. Let's go back to the bush. Oh, I've gone too far down. It's always important to try and cover up the little differences. That's why you always use different angles. I think here we are due a... Sorry, I just had to scratch my head. Signature plant for this area. And this area will be... Two hydrangeas. So we'll say there. New Verona Blue Roses. The blue and yellow football team who aren't doing very well in real life at the moment. But go to the bush. Bush. Don't mind me, I'm just being silly. Yes. Plant some white flowers. I can put them here, you see. Yeah, I knew I can't put trees here, but I can put flowers. And they're a bit overgrown, but. These are the church gardens. Right. Let's carry on bushing. That sounds like a carry on title. If I can remember, I'll use that here on the YouTube video. Carry on bushing. Want to do it by the bus stop. That's the thing, sometimes things just don't want to happen where you want them to happen, but it's okay because, you know, as Scotty in Star Trek says, you can change the laws of physics, and sometimes you can't make something happen the way you want it to in SimCity, but you know, that is life. You'll generally find that you'll find something better anyway, so I'm just going through to see, yeah, we did all that part. You do need a good bushing. You definitely need a good bush. And only do decorating when you know that you're not gonna have to be doing too much bulldozing. I'm not planning on doing much now, so it's okay. Okay, so it looks like we've come full circle. We've done this side. So, well, we've still got the middle bit to do. Maybe we could drop some flowers here. So we'll drop a save. Just to break up that bit, but it's not having it, is it? So, no, fine. So we'll do this bit now, but we will drop a save. 40 minutes, but there's pretty much not much to do, so. So some of the previous decoration is obviously done, and I did that as a diversion and I got bored of planning. So we'll go back to staple maples. Leave them there. Put a small number in. We'll probably blend them in rowans. You can't go to the station though. Bear with me a second. Right, there we go. My mum and daughter are going to be going to town soon, so we'll go up as far as the high speed line. I'm going for a walk, and it's my intention to meet them. So there's, I will go soon. I think we've got enough time to get this bit, to get this well done. I say we do as far as the high speed line. We'll go further in this little segment. I'll put rowan trees there, I'll put rowan trees and bushes there. Something a little bit more substantial there to, you know, protect the school children from prying eyes. Something a bit smaller there. Now I don't want to miss this bit out. Sorry. I very almost got tricked into doing seasonal ashes then. Some rowan trees around. Because they're a smaller area tree, it will blend better. started blending them there, didn't I? God, I can't remember what I did 2 seconds ago. Blend that in with bush. Trees do look good there. That from different angles. I think we've we are ready for bush. So what we'll do is we'll start here and then I'll decide what needs a good bushing. There won't be too much of it. Just really where we need to fill things up. But we're too cowardly to use trees. Well, not necessarily cowardly, but you don't have all day. We'll do this from different sides as well so that we get this absolutely right. There's nothing really bushworthy here, so let's change angle and make sure we catch everything. Around here is bushworthy. Trees can't grow because that's too high. There we go. I wasn't expecting for a minute that would let me put anything. Probably looking at about 4 or 5 hours at the moment, certainly in total, probably pushing 6 by the time I'm finished. So it's a lot of time to decorate. They're close enough, the trains won't get in the way. To go blind on that one, we'll just put some bushes underneath the railway tracks at the motorway. Yay, it's the Susan Vega sounding one. Yes, I think the photographs, when I go to take them, will be quite good. To be honest with you, I'm tempted to just delete that house without a job. There is ample employment. We'll pretend that's where it serves the next city along. Anything else here that I missed? No? That looks alright, I'm happy with that. Funnily enough, this area here reminds me of something that I did in the old New Verona. In the old region. If I don't do the bit when I see it, there's a chance that I'll not do it at all, so. We could pretend that bits here got cut away for maintenance access or something like that, you know, someone put a load of stuff. Are we not going under the... speed rail here? Okay, let's turn this upside, turn this on its head. I think it's the... pardon me, it's the last piece here we need to worry about. In the park would be nice. I'm just going to double check there's nothing glaringly obvious, but I think we've done it all. Oh, on that area anyway. So let's go back to the staple maples. Up areas are generally easy to decorate. That part we've done. So we're just really doing volume at the moment. Probably done a bit too much there, but never mind. Yeah, to put a tree on a grass roof would probably be asking too much, wouldn't it? This has all been done before, because we did that. We're going to bush that. So we'll go up as far as these city limits, which isn't really much. So let's go straight then. So there you go. You see, this is We'll do the rowan trees now. It's not terribly foresty, so we don't need to worry about ashes. There isn't a lot that needs doing. Put some in there for fun, but pretty much looks after itself. Okay, let us bush. Again, I don't think there's going to be that much. Just that little bit by the railways, really. We'll put some little bits in if there's. There are gaps near anything that I don't really want to destroy. Can I put a push on there? Nah. Okay, well that was optimistic, so we're not. Not worried about that. This has already been done, so this is going to be fun now though, so gotta find the best angle. No graffiti here, it's because of the bushes, you see. Sure what's going on there, but we'll say we redeveloped it. Okay. We can just put a few in here really. This, we need some signature planting. To redo this bit. So this is where it gets a bit weird, because you look from one angle, so never worry. But we'll put bushes in there and it'll be alright. Okay, so signature planting here. I think this is the town hall. I think we'll go for something different. Probably. Oh, I can't believe there are no rose bushes, but then it's very hard to see when you haven't got a. An icon. You're going by the description. Well, I'm sorry, but I don't really have. Let's go for magenta azaleas. And we'll have this in a sort of more formal arrangement. Although they grow where they want. I'll intersperse them with some nice white daisies. So this is the daisies everywhere here, so that works out quite nicely. Okay, so let's carry on going. I think we need to go back to the bush. We can pop some bushes up, go up to the bush. Just to get in under here a little bit. Yeah, we'll do this now. This is no place for trees. Well, looks like that's no place for bushes either. These things grow where other things don't. I think we don't really want trees around here, so. The city walls, we'll just put bushes in. Probably some. Probably put some trees there though, so. Go back to the maples. We'll put Rowans there, I think. The majority of Rowans. Rotate. Rotate. Put some trees by the wall there, 'cause, you know. Maybe not on the inside. do some rowan trees now. Ideal for tight areas, I hear. We'll go for something a bit more Italian in that area. So we'll leave that bit till last. Churchyard. Hey, let's go for bush. I don't know why I say it like that. I'm not really being rude or naughty, at least. I don't understand that I am. Seconds. Let's go get some bushes. Okay. Actually, we can put them under here as well. Look, so we are not done yet. And as ever, they can go under items, and we've done them, so we are upside down at the moment. I will turn that around shortly, rotate before we do anywhere else. We have already done that with the bushes. But that's the, if there's one tip I can give, because this is supposed to be relaxing, as well as a little bit educational, is when you're decorating, is not to rush. It's the first tip. And secondly, do everything from every angle. This is a little bit like Porto, actually, the park by the river with an old castle that my daughter loves to play on. So a little bit of Porto here. I want to leave a little bit of white space, but not on the curves. So I'll leave some space there. We've already bushed there. Got a bush there. The beauty of these is if you overshoot, you don't get punished because they're so small. It's a shame I couldn't get any under the high speed rail there, but never mind. And I did want some. This, especially here where the textures are mixing. We need some bush. Okay. The bushes stop children from going too close to the side. Or indeed too close to the motorway bridge. Parental supervision is encouraged. So unlike the first stop, I didn't mean to do that, that was a mistake. But, you know, they colonised. The fur tails and the... See, this is a... done that bit, haven't we? Yeah. This is a land plant that just happened to get a bit close to the water, so it's clinging on for dear life at the moment. Huge swathe of missed opportunities here. Let's get the right camera angle. We've forgotten forgotten areas. It's not the end of the world if you find the place you forget to do. I mean, there's a lot to do. You can't really do this in bits when you do ones, because then you change your mind about how you want to do things and you end up wanting to do everything again. I've been there. That's too. Okay. I think this is done. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to get into the proper area. I'm going to drop a save because I feel the need to do so. I probably won't press play. I might do that this evening for a bit, probably off camera. I will take some photographs. Of the areas that I've just done, there's not much there to do. The junction is a must. Railway junction is an absolute must. See? If you don't look at every angle, you won't see everything. Have to try and get the church in this one with some bush. Might be too much to ask there, but okay. Is there anything picture worthy here? I mean, I like the curve, but that's it. I like this junction. Did I take a picture of the university area? I must have done. But not a zoomed in, so. Not worried too much about there. This is all very Did I do this part of the junction? I know I did that one, but... We did that area. That looks quite generic, if I can say, without... This area I quite like. Yeah, that's... It's been kind of ruined from my original vision. By the skyscrapers, but, you know. I evidently gave planning permission for it, so... We can't complain. Try from a different angle. Yeah. I think I want to get the roundabout in this one. Already been improved. Let's go further down here. Yeah, there's lots of shots to take. Suitably beautiful region, certainly a suitably beautiful town. Just enough to leave people guessing what's around the corner. British. Yeah, well, let me do it. Probably because of the bus stop. Did I do this bit? Probably. How long has it been going on? An hour and 20 minutes. So we're definitely looking around 6 hours. I no longer can be bothered to work it out. Even if you do it every angle, you still miss bits. So my second tip is do everything twice from every angle. That looks quite a nice shot. Did that bit previously, but I think if we can find the right angle. Get enough of that in. Do two shots here. One whiff. Two Ooh. Look at that. That would be great if it wasn't for the drive-through. There's another silly one down here somewhere, wasn't there? I don't know why it did that. So, let's put this onto night mode, do some night mode shots. So I'll just play later and then I'll move. I'll move on. Signature areas, that looks good. Thank you. looks like it will be better orientated a different way. Oh, can you believe it? Tut tut tut. But this is gonna be a job for rowan trees because I maybe some evergreens. But that's not all of it. Yeah, there's not much to see here. I do think that the two Ikeas might be a bit overkill. Hey ho. Let's see how. How down here looks. Oh, the neon green does look good. I think about down by the park. That doesn't look so good at night time. I do like the canal, though there's a a bowl that seems to be broken in every place in the city. Ah, travel lodge. Yeah, there won't be any light here. How about this station area? Looks like there is an evening mass service going on at this church. Good for you. I'm really looking for something that stands out at night. Looks like all the skyscrapers are off. quite what I intended. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's definitely eye-catching. Yeah, I suppose I could have done this off camera. But let's get this eye go. Where should it illuminate? I think that way. Oh, we didn't do the Colosseum, did we? Ah, we'll leave that as. I am very happy with that, so thank you for putting up with me. God, now 45 minutes, so we're definitely talking 6 hours, but it's okay. Right, I have to go and do some walking and spend some time with my lovely daughter, which is not a chore. I'm glad this is finished. Thanks for putting up with me, although I hope decorations last. Being a thrill a minute is to someone like me is. I know I appreciate it. Ciao for now. Thank you for everything and hopefully be inspired and inspire me back. Ciao, ciao.